Next exercise we're gonna demonstrate is our rear foot elevated split squat. So what we wanna do, step a little bit away from that bench. I'm gonna put my shoelaces on the bench. I don't want the toe, shoelaces. And again, I want that torso angle. So from hip to head, we want it to mirror our shin angle, okay? So going down nice and slow. Working through a nice full range of motion. Driving up, drive through that whole foot, okay?